stays in luxury hotels in New York and Washington, and expensive cigars, pens and watches. The police haven't charged Olmert yet, but in the court of Israeli public opinion, he may already be guilty. Israel's leading daily newspaper calls the latest revelations... Olmert admits he received it, says he only used it for political... Tonight, senior officials in Olmert's office tell him...